couple of local DJs are free on bond after being arraigned on counterfeit charges. Donald Cannon, known as DJ Cannon, and Tyree Simmons, known as DJ Drama, are accused of bootlegging thousands of CDs for sale on the internet. Fulton County SWAT team and officers from Clayton County raided DJ Drama's Gangsta Grills recording studio last night. Among the items seized, 50,000 counterfeit CDs, recording equipment, computers, cars, cash, and bank statements. The two work at Hot 107.9. Next on Fox